my friend is here. He knows everything. So there is no lying. I'm happy that Pastor is here. So I said, my name is Dr. Mrs. Ngozi Awachi. And I'm not a medical doctor.
The products, can we see?
Doctor in, what do I do?
Academic product.
Yeah, okay, this is product. I'm doctor in cyber security. I was once working in the Federal University of Technology as the head of internet.
Okay.
And I retired because I am 60, as you're looking at me.
Wow.
Thank God.
So I have a child, a grandchild, whose name is Farrell. He was suffering from what in medical terms they call it nasal polyps. Nasal polyps is where there are growths, or there is a growth in any of the nodes. But in his own case, he had some swelling in both the nostrils. That's nose, inside the nose. Secondly, when you ask him to open his throat, you will see some white patches. They call it tonsillitis. That's what he was suffering from. Thirdly, there were also two growths inside his throat. It was down long, in the lung. And that caused him some breathing problems. He would not breathe well. And the boy was 5 years, but now 6. Every moment you will see him, because he was not breathing well, he will be sweating, that is, struggling to breathe well. And at a time, you will see him holding his chest as if he will have heart attack. I was guarding him from morning till night, no sleeping, since October. And here is Pastor Mavo, he's there. He knew everything about it. So we went to hospital. They gave us a lot of antibiotics. We did a lot. Nothing happened. Then at General Hospital, Mina, they asked me to bring him for surgery, which I accepted. While we prepared for that, the boy became ill. And for 2 months, we spent all the money we saved for the surgery. People told me maybe it was not the will of God to go there. I said that he is not breathing fine. So at a time when we prepared for a second surgery, the Spirit of God, that's what I would say, just as they told me to call one lady, Superdose, supplement they call Superdose, Rose. I said, Rose, is there anything I can do to Akaju? We are going for surgery. He said, I have one product, just bring half of the money, I will give you one. I think there are two here, I bought it and there are two here. One pack of it. I said, okay, the whole entire pack is how much? He told me 28,000. That's what I told him. He told me 28,000. Then I said, I will send it. I sent 28,000, he sent it to me. I opened one pack. I just treated him of malaria. Everybody knows that. Once you have malaria, your treatment takes longer. So I decided to treat him malaria. I went for tests. Yeah, we saw he had a little malaria, one positive, and then the other thing that went to 120 or 160. So we treated him. After that, I gave him a sachet. They told me to give him half, but because I've used super STC 30 before. He used one sachet at it every day. I decided to ignore that instruction. I gave him one sachet. So after he had taken it, that same night, the boy started breathing well. That same night, I said, what is this? But before that, I called a lady because I wanted to buy. As I was browsing, when they told me to eat, I decided to browse. I then saw one lady, go and browse. He said, my son suffered from adenoid, or daughter. I gave him Miracel. On the third day, he or she started breathing well. That was what made me to start calling everybody on the net. I was selling Miracell. Then I met a lady at Port Harcourt. I asked her, "You are selling Miracell?" She said, "Yes." I said, "What can you tell me about it?" She said she had a child with that same problem, but that child had undergone operation. But she had started giving her. Because the doctor told us that they will regrow unless we know the cause of it, the allergy that is causing it. So she told me another story, which I told him. She had boil or something growth in her ear that she treated with a number of STC. She was using it. And then at a time, she decided to give herself in for surgery. She was operated upon in her ear. After the operation, she became okay. 3 months later, there was a recruit. That was when somebody introduced him to this Miracell. She took the Miracell. On the fourth day, the growth started disappearing. And as at now, I'm telling you, I don't know how long it was. She told me that the thing is good. She has not had any other growths ever since then. So Miracell is curative. It's not just preventive or to suppress the illness. It will cure. She gave me another testimony that she was not up to 40, but her menstrual period stopped. Initially, it was rotting something and with liquid something dropping. She had been going to hospital for years. But on the course of her treatment of her ear, that one cleared from the third day. So I am a testimony. My son, Pastor, we were in my house 2 days or 3 days ago. He was playing football. So that I gave him only one pack, and stopped because I was afraid. A pack is still lying there, out of this. Can we imagine? And then this one is 28,000. One pack is 14, the other one pack is 14. How much is the cost of the other counterparts? You can see it's very cheap. And you get what you want immediately. So I encourage everybody, go into it. And what do they call the package? That's no, what you get, that's the dividend. The bonus and whatever is very high. It's very high. That's there is a name for it. The package, what you get, remuneration, what you get. Sponsor bonus and whatever, it's even faster for you to go to Brazil as you sell it. So I encourage each and every one of us to be a participant and equally take it. Or if you have anybody who is sick, any sickness, encourage the person to just buy one. The person will be treated by God's grace. Praise the Lord.